Shalom, and welcome to Krav Maga Maor. This is Amnon Maor, developer of Krav Maga Maor. He was born in Israel and from a very young age has been involved with karate and judo. He is a black belt in both styles and has competed locally and internationally. Amnon did his military service in a special infantry unit in Israel. In 1984, Amnon finished his military service and went on to study at the Wingate Sports Institute, where he became an instructor for karate, judo and Krav Maga. In 1988, Amnon joined a special unit within the Israeli Border Police. During his service, he worked on developing forms of combat fighting to suit his unit and their special operations. Amnon's expertise were also called on to train certain special units, including the military, prior to operations. In 2005, Amnon retired from the Israeli police and since has worked on specific projects for the police and the military, which covered aspects of crowd control, the disengagement, and certain stealth techniques for specific units. Amnon has also developed specialized hand tools for field units such as the hand shock, the baton 36, the baton 60. In order to equip the guys on the front line with a tool to better their control and self-confidence while performing intricate and dangerous duties. Amnon has also published a book on his form of self-defense, which can be found on his website, maorcenter.com. Today, Amnon is continuously brainstorming to develop and better Krav Maga Maor in Israel and around the world. Amnon also holds weekend seminars in Europe, Germany, Austria, Switzerland, England, Spain and Italy, and also security courses in Israel, which too can be located on his website. A few enlighteners on why Krav Maga Maor differs from other forms of self-defense. About 70% of all confrontations are won by non-physical forms of engagement, i.e. intimidation by the aggressor and fear from the side of the victim. Krav Maga Maor teaches you a defense based on the natural reflexes of stress situations, the adrenaline rush, and the FFF, freeze, fight, or flight, aspects of psychological analysis. Incorporation of tactical approaches and expressions of body language, which transmits confidence, assertiveness, and focusing but does not intimidate or offend the aggressor, thus making him think twice before attacking you, and yet leaving him an opening to back down without losing face, which in itself is a common factor to become physical if dented. Krav Maga Maor is also easy to learn and apply, this accommodating children, women and the elderly. Thank you for your time and stay safe. Amnon.